Come on, places, everyone. Latecomers will parlay with the principal later.
I really didn't expect Gabriel Agreste to choose me to travel the world with Adrien. It's true that I do speak almost every language in the world, but I think above all that it was my sincerity that touched his heart.
An around-the-world trip, buddy! You've got the best excuse ever for missing my birthday!
Over here. Good to see you.
Hurry, Marinette!
Adrien doesn't look happy, and I feel like I'm the only one who sees it.
You can see it because you love him, Marinette.
I've got to tell him before he leaves. But I'm just gonna mess it all up as usual.
I'm Froggy, here I come. I'm not afraid of anyone.
If I don't take a risk now, I'll never have the chance again.
Well said, Marinette.
Adrien!
Ah, Miss Dupanche. Since you finally decided to honor us with your presence, place yourself next to Adrien. You will replace Lila, who just explained to us that she suffers from ballophobia.
No, wait. I'm actually feeling a lot better now.
Oh, no, no. I shall take no risks with my students' phobias.
Adrien!
Yeah, gotcha, buddy!
Adrien, to the dungeon!
To the dungeon?
The dungeon is located behind the opposing team. Your teammates will have to tag you to get you out.
Okay.
To the dungeon.
Need I remind you that the object of this match is to avoid the ball?
Are you really leaving for several months?
It's what my father's decided. If only you knew how sick I am of all of it. The photos, the film shoots, all these people fawning over me who don't even know me. These ads that don't make any sense. And now I'm expected to just leave my friends and travel to the end of the world for I don't know how long, with Lila?
Why don't you tell them all that you don't want to do this?
No one would understand my complaining. They all think it's amazing what's happening to me.
I understand you.
Well, you're the only one.
You've got to talk to your father, Adrien.
I've tried, but I can't. I don't know why. He's my father, though. I love him. I know he loves me. It's all so frustrating. Has there ever been something that you wanted to tell someone, but you just couldn't do it? As if some kind of invisible force was holding you back?
All the time. Adrien.
Sir,
since class is almost over, do you think we could finish early so Adrien and I can have time to say goodbye to all of our friends?
Good idea!
Yeah! You better send me some local music from your trip.
And photos of all the beaches where you swim.
And of the pretty sunsets.
You so richly deserve to finally see the beauty of this world.
You're right, I am lucky, but I'm gonna miss you all so much.